Hello friends, before we begin, if you are looking for a video that will help you to copy your data from old iPhone to new iPhone, this is not the video you should watch. There is a separate tutorial on my channel which will help you how to do that. You can find that tutorial in the cards or down in the description below. This video is little different. Reset iPhone means resetting iPhone to factory settings with latest iOS version. You want to do this in few situations. Today, I'm gonna discuss one of such situation. So let's begin. So supposedly you forgot your iTunes backup encryption passcode. Now you cannot use your iTunes to backup and restore your iPhone. However, you can go to your iPhone, hit reset all settings and reset this encryption passcode. But what if you forgot restrictions passcode on your iPhone? This will not allow you to reset all settings. So now you're stuck in a loop where you cannot reset encryption passcode and use iTunes to backup and restore your iPhone. So in such situation, the first thing you want to do is go ahead and take iCloud backup. Now you want to turn the Find My iPhone off. Now connect your iPhone to iTunes and hit this Restore iPhone button. Select Don't Backup and hit restore and update. What this will do is, it will download the latest iOS version from the servers and reset iPhone to factory settings. So it will wipe your iPhone. So let's hit next. Agree. And it will start downloading the latest iOS software. Once it is finished, it will start installing it on your iPhone. The iOS version on my iPhone was iOS 12.2. And it is installing iOS 12.3.1, which was the latest iOS version while making this video. Now, once the process is finished, you'll get a message. You can ignore this message. And after a few seconds, iTunes should detect your iPhone. Now, you cannot restore your iPhone using this backup because you don't remember your encryption passcode. So, you want to ignore this message and go back to your iPhone. You can disconnect your iPhone from iTunes at this point. Now press the home button. Hit setup manually. Choose your Wi-Fi network. Enter passcode and hit join. Now hit continue. We will set up Touch ID later on. Create iPhone lock screen passcode. Confirm passcode. And here is the screen which is very important. Here you want to choose restore from iCloud backup. Enter your Apple ID. Hit next. Enter Apple ID password. Hit next again. Hit agree. And now you want to choose the latest iCloud backup. I'll select install updates manually, enable location services, set up letter in wallet, don't use iCloud keychain, set up letter in settings, don't share, and it'll start restoring your data from iCloud backup. And once it reboots, enter your passcode and there you go. You have got the latest iOS installed without losing your data. Now it is still downloading apps from the App Store. So you want to keep your iPhone connected to Wi-Fi network. And once it is finished downloading, you can head over to settings and confirm that the screen time passcode, that is your restrictions passcode, is reset. Now you can reset all settings and reset your iTunes backup encryption passcode. And that's how you can reset your iPhone to factory settings without losing your data. This is a live case study and this has already happened with two of our subscribers. I hope this doesn't happen with you ever, and if it does, you can easily come out of it. I hope you guys found this video useful. Stay tuned and I'll see you guys in the next one.